superintendent recently visited Finland with some other educators from South Carolina, and one thing he noticed and observed there was the amount of time they have they learn through play. And the students had frequent breaks throughout the day, not just one recess as we do here in the States. Mental break, sometimes being able to recharge, come back in more focused.
Right off the bat, I thought it was a great idea. I love giving the kids extra time to be kids, let them have some conversations with each other. So we definitely saw some of our kids who like to wiggle a lot. They were definitely a lot more calm. They were actually able to go outside and get a lot of their movement out. And so when they came in and it was time to work, they were ready to work.
It's been all smiles from students and teachers enjoying the time outside.
We love it.